Is the universe spinning? We live in a galaxy that spins. Our solar system spins. Even Earth spins every 24 hours. But what about everything? The whole universe. Some scientists believe the universe might be spinning very slowly. But most say, no, it's not. Because space looks almost the same in every direction. That's called isotropy. If the universe was spinning, we'd see some patterns in the cosmic microwave background. That's leftover light from the Big Bang. But so far, we don't see clear proof. NASA and ESA data show the universe is expanding, but it's not spinning like a top. So right now, scientists say probably not spinning. Still, the universe holds many mysteries. Who knows what we will discover next?